I'm stuck in my head now. I think that was like a treehouse song or something. We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah. Bagel. Do I say bagel funny? Eat my bagel. Thank you for the big pearl. Thank you for the confetti, Stacy. Thank you, I Write Paris, for the cake. Rosalie for the rose. Where is Charlie? Oh, good question. You guys want to find Charlie? Charlie! He didn't come. Montreal style bagel. Mmm. There he is. I feel bad now, guys. He thinks I'm giving him a bagel. What do I do? Charlie, I'm not allowed to give you a bagel. I'm sorry. 4K in here. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Whitey. I think my stepmom's here. I think I just heard her. Let's go check it out. Nope. The deck builders are here. This is the office, guys. This is behind the scenes. Excuse me. Where Whitey does all his interviews. So this is where I do the New York Times interview. All those interviews, guys, is right here. I'm tired today, guys. The neck's like half broken. It's kind of dark out today. I'll show you guys what it's like today. It's like a little dark. Just one of those days, you know? So. Guys, got a new laptop. I just got a new laptop. Mac. It's touch screen too, which is so cool. Put your fingerprint and it opens your computer. Thank you, Kitty Cat, for the gifts. Thank you for the pearls. I'm gonna give one of you guys a follow. 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, already friends. I love when you guys still send gifts. We're already friends. All right, DG. She's a mom and a grandma, and she's a native Floridian. She's from Florida. Congratulations, you're getting a follow from Whitey. Whoa, confetti. People are going nuts congratulating you. Oh, what to do, what to do. I need batteries today for my Xbox. That's something I need. Pour some sugar on me. Good morning. For new joiners, the word of the day. I'll let you guys say it. What's the word of the day today, guys? I want to see if you guys remember. The word of the day. I'm hiding it too. Also, for new joiners, people that don't know, we usually just have a morning coffee, and then we'll pick a word of the day. Sometimes it says it on the mug. So everyone's saying right now, as you can see, open. Bonjour, open, just being open, saying hello. That's the word of the day today. Yesterday we had balance it out. Yeah, different word every day. Just, I don't know, it's good to have a kind of like one word keeps you like motivated to do something. And yeah, we all need to stay motivated. It's hard to stay motivated sometimes, so. That's a good coffee this morning, guys. Thank you so much, Gloria, giving you a follow for sending me gifts. Good morning, good morning. What time is it there? AM. It's an early one. I woke up this morning, guys, at like 6. My neck was hurting. So I jumped on the bike. Did a hard bike. Brought you guys with me. Now we're having our coffee. Have probably one more coffee after this one. Not 4 this time. All right, the construction boys are back in town. What's up, guys? It's your boy Whitey here in the morning. How's everyone today? What are your plans for today? Today, I don't really have plans today, so that's why I'm gonna be open to kind of like a lot. And just next week, I think I'm gonna have a busy week, like with modeling and modeling and interviews. So this weekend, I kind of just want to spend time to myself and just enjoy the time to myself as much as I can until I gotta work. It's my job now, guys. Surreal, but thank you to you guys. You guys made me and my dreams become a reality. So now I can actually be a model as a job right now. Might not last forever, but it's pretty sick that I can live my dream for now. Do you know what I mean? So thank you guys. Look, it's the cup from yesterday. There's my coffee. I'm like, where's my coffee? Where are you right now? I'm in the basement. About to play some either GTA. Actually, I think I'm going to play some music for you guys. Lately, guys, I've been going back to my old ways. Like, it's funny. Like, it's like I change like all year, you know? But like right now, I'm literally going through a phase where I'm like loving Xbox again. Loving hanging out with my buddies. I've just been missing, I guess, like just being normal. Like that normalness. And now that I've been doing it, it's like I need to balance it though, because all I want to do is play Xbox now and hang out with my buddies. But I do have to balance it and still work on what I've been working on myself, right? Because a lot of the time, though, like, I'll forget. Like, I'll be working on myself for a while and then I'll forget, like, that what my goal is. And I'm trying to work on myself and get better mental health in my body. I'll totally forget and then hang out with friends for like 3 weeks, play Xbox for like 3 weeks straight, not really take care of myself, and then I'm behind, and then I'm feeling like crap, and then I have to catch up. You know, it's almost like a cycle. I gotta beat that cycle though, guys. And just, you know, have that balance always and be able to hang out with people and play Xbox and do whatever I want, but still work on myself. Hi, handsome, I'm in your live. I'm getting some messages on Xbox. It's pretty awesome that I see you guys on my Xbox. I played with a couple of you on Xbox. The reason why this is nice too is because it's perfect, because now since you guys are gonna start adding me on Xbox and start watching me play, eventually I'm gonna start Twitch. So you guys already have me on Xbox. I can play with some of you guys on Twitch. You guys can watch me play Xbox on Twitch. So now Xbox is coming into play. So that's when Whitey After Dark will come and play, guys. But it's not actually Whitey After Dark. It's just Whitey at night, nothing sexual. But that's when Whitey After Dark will come and play, and I'll start playing Xbox. Thank you, Amanda, for the big PayPal gift and the message saying thank you for making me smile. I've managed to watch your live. I've just come back. I can't read the rest, but thank you so much for the kind words, and thank you so much for the gift. Also, I see a lot of gifts going nuts, so I'm going to give someone a follow. I always do that because, you know, you guys are giving, I'm going to give. I'm a giver. Glad to see you taking care of yourself. Thank you. Yeah, I'm trying my best, like we all do, right? Try our best, but sometimes we can forget, but it's okay. We got this. You guys got me, I got you. Rock on. Hi, Will, I'm in your life. So happy for all your success. Thank you, Mrs. White. We got the same last name. Or are you just my wife? But thank you for your kind words. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. Construction Boys got the music going outside radio. Miss those days. Those are all. Sorry, guys. One second. All right, we're good. We got. Thought we were dying. Thought my phone was dying. Do you guys hear the music? We're just having a nice, peaceful morning this morning. Oh, this music video is filmed in Toronto, where I'm from. I didn't even know that, guys. I just saw the CN Tower. The dawn is breaking. I have to make a song like this, guys, once in my life. Shining through. Just a peaceful, like, waiting. And I'm tangled up in you. Wow, this music video is sweet, guys. Don't come in, you're close. I follow your code. Don't worry, I won't see your face. Light up again, even the best fall down sometimes. Even the wrong words seem to rhyme. Out of the doubt that fills my mind, I find you and I collide. I want to go for a walk with this song on. Put your earphones in, look at the trees. Make your first impression. How beautiful life is, guys. Hey, to note it always on your mind. Even the best fall down sometimes. Even the lost refuse to shine. Out of the dark, wow, good song, guys. The Goo Goo Dolls have a lot of good songs, eh? Oh, I didn't know the Goo Goo Dolls sing Iris. The Goo Goo Dolls are freaking fire. I didn't realize how many good songs they had, guys. This guy's sick. I give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I've ever been, and I never wanna go home right now. All I can taste is this moment, and all I can taste is you. Sooner or later. Thank you so much for the gifts. Gonna give someone a random follow coming up. Don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's meant to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. Wow, this guy's unreal, guys. Can't believe it. Alright, random follow, Beach Please. That's a funny name, Beach Please. You're getting a follow. Fight the tears that ain't coming. How sad's this? Moment the truth in your eyes. When everything feels like the movies, and you bleed just to know you're alive. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. This song is called Iris, so I-R-I-S. Great song. Thank you so much for the gifts, guys. Debbie, thank you. Sunshine, thank you. Rhonda, thank you. Laura, Beth, thank you so much. Lainey, thank you. And Wendy, thank you for the PayPal. It's Stacy's mom. Cut out there. Congratulations on your new gig. I couldn't read it all. I'm gonna read it after. But thank you so much. Thank you so much. Love you. Here it comes, guys.
And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. But when everything seems to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
You know what's pretty cool, guys? I feel like you guys love me, of course, and you guys are watching me grow. You know, like, I'm changing, which isn't a bad thing, but I'm growing, and you guys get to watch me grow and turn into, like, the man I want to be. So it's pretty cool that that's how it's going, you know? Maybe I'll be an actor one day. See some, and you guys get to watch the whole journey, and you guys get to know that you've helped out and been there since day one. It's pretty cool. Look at the hair going all messy again. My stepmom was laughing so hard. I was on the bike, remember last live, and I was going like this, and then I let go of my hair, and I'm like, friggin' bird's nest. And
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Andy Grammer.